Son of a Japanese billionaire, ask me anything. I'm the son of a Japanese billionaire. I won't go into specifics of my father's work and exact net worth, but anything else should be okay. Ask me anything. Has your dad ever been contacted by Yakuza, a secret society, or the government to make some kind of deal slash recruitment? Is he part of a traditional Japanese conglomerate, those merchant families, I forgot the name, or newly rich? It wouldn't surprise me. Secret society, no. Government. He has met with some PMs of a couple of countries. He is newly rich. Can I be your charity case? But also, what's the most extra thing you have done that only someone who is a billionaire would be able to do? I once spent $200k in Vegas with three friends. I felt bad about it. I guess on the good side, I have donated to charity a lot over the years. If any other question is fine. Your parents' credit card information? Haha, that made me laugh, that's great. Now the numbers. Did you like studying in America? What was your favorite things to do here? It was good. I like not having the constant social cultural pressures from Japan. Also, the food portions are so big. What are you doing now? Right now, replying to messages. Day to day, working on my business, and traveling a lot for my father. Is it the business you chose to do or something your father wanted? I'm choosing my own business to set up, but my father's takes priority. I'm sure a lot of things are easier for you compared to others, because of your wealth. But have you ever been in a difficult situation because of money? Like having fake friends, or obligated to play a role, because of your father's reputation? There have been a few. One example, basically being obligated to study certain subjects, and do certain internships, because my father expects me to run the business in the future. Hearing people at university struggling financially, talking about struggling to pay rent of say £500 a month. This was hard, simply, because I can't understand what that is like. I wanted to help, but then by doing so, it makes it more likely people will find out about the wealth situation, etc. Was there a moment that made you realized that your family was wealthier than others? I think, when I applied to go to university, I was looking for student apartments to rent. My father then really casually said he had bought me a 6-bedroom house to stay at for the term. Why I get settled, then if I don't like it, he will sell it, and I can move in with roommates. Growing up, I never really noticed it, because I went to a high school where being wealthy was normal, so it was never really discussed. Why a 6-bedroom house for one person? I'd like to know your father's reasoning there. For if we wanted other people around slash family to visit, also if I didn't want the house we would just sell it anyway. Do your friends know? How do you manage your relationships? I have some very close Japanese friends that know, and my girlfriend knows. Other than that, people don't generally know. I mean, I don't go around wearing designer clothing and things and try to stand out, but it will sometimes become apparent my family is wealthy if a conversation is about. Favorite vacations, for example. As for managing relationships, I tend to categorize it into whether it is a business relationship, friendship, personal, etc. Friends, as I've mentioned earlier, I only have a close couple of friends, and I'm generally regarded by strangers as shy, so it isn't too much of an issue. But sometimes it upsets me that I find it hard to talk to people in case they only want to be friends with me for money, when slash if they find out. What are some of the biggest culture shocks in the US and UK compared to Japan? People jaywalking, you have cleaners in schools, we just clean it ourselves, how big the portion sizes are for food, how unreliable the public transport is, haha, punctuality not being a big deal. But US slash UK, I prefer the social freedom it provides. What is the most expensive thing you've bought, and why? Also, what do you do in your spare time? Cool, I'm a BTW. Well, I wouldn't necessarily say I bought this as it was my family's money. But for graduation I bought a vacation home that I took my best friends to for a graduation celebration. That's awesome. Spending time with family and friends is a good thing to spend money on. Then how about spare time? Do you have any hobbies or anything? I like doing Sudoku and math to relax. When I'm stressed I go running. I enjoy participating in ultra marathon races, more than a marathon. Depending on how stressed I am, I like to do extreme things to release stress. I once flew to the Bahamas to go cage diving with sharks for the weekend before my final university exams as I was stressed, lol. Do people try to become friends with you just because of your wealth? How do you deal with that? It only really became an issue at university. I went to a high school where everyone was wealthy, so it wasn't an issue. At university it was sometimes a problem. I ended up finding it difficult to trust people wanting to be my friend. And basically always analyzing subconsciously, are people trying to be friends with me because of money, or because they like me? This meant I had a very small friendship group at university. Was it possible to keep your wealth, or family's wealth, a secret? That way you could just be chill with folks. Sometimes yes, but I don't want to lie about it all the time. So for example, when people bring up traveling or other expensive pursuits, it can be difficult. But I don't go around wearing expensive things and parading money about to get attention.